can almost feel the tick like clockwork, hearing all the voices in my head. Each time I go, there's a game they play that I'm not part of, tearing at the weaknesses and all the faults they know. It's impossible to navigate around, it's inevitable that you'll fall in. It's improbable I'll ever come back down. I fell in and now I think I might drown. I'm falling deep into a pit of abyss, over me, and I can't break free. Secrets run deep when you're in a pit of abyss, slithering, whispering, feel the venom poison in me. Now I must admit that I have played a part in the way that things have gotten out of hand. But it's escalated almost to an arm. I wanna fix it, but I don't think I can.
Monster party, eyes of yellow, scales and feathers, tails and tethers, turn the lights off. Bend the nightmare, you control it, artful dodger, easy does it. Shut the closet, get under the covers, snakes and lovers, turn the lights off.
Everybody likes to get taken for turns, to see how bright the fire inside of us burns. Everybody wants to get even tonight, but all the devil's masking their underlight.
Here's the pinky, there's the kinky, everybody complicated. Man and woman, baby child, calm and wild, turn the lights off. Don't remember what we look like, young girl holding one another. Paper colors, dangle streaming, tangle screaming, turn the lights off.
Everybody likes to get taken for turns, to see how bright the fire inside of us burns. And everybody wants to get evil tonight, but all good devils masquerade under the light.
Can't they take it? Should be stronger. Books abandoned, breathe the water. Mind distracted, sons and daughters out for slaughter, turn the lights off. Don't you like it? soft, sleepy child, spark desire, walk the fire.
There's a shadow on the wall, stay calm, stay calm. There's a figure in the hall, stay calm, stay calm. Keep my wits and stay alive, wish I had a 9 to 5. There's a stranger in us all, stay calm, stay calm. Every hair is on its end, that's fine, I'm fine. Feeling my adrenaline, that's fine, I'm fine. I can keep away the creeps safely from my swivel seat. Something's crawling through the vent, that's fine. Uh-oh.
I say that we dig in.
They are slowly closing in. Stay calm, stay calm. Find an inner strength within. Stay calm, stay calm. If I've learned one thing, it's that don't respond to Craigslist ads. I can see their second skin. Stay calm, stay calm.
Extremely awkward.
Make me a promise here to never change. pleasure to introduce to you Hell's latest arrival, the equal opportunity killer, Alistair.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me. The things I did up there were high school, but now I'm going for my degree. Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane? Haven't been the same since I expired. Doesn't mean that I plan to retire, and now I have the power to bathe all of you in entertaining fire. Weren't you an old pal of mine? Departed from us far too early, but now we're meeting a second time. We used to have such fun together, and maybe you have what I need. But first I have one tiny question. Tell me, do you demons bleed? Hey, sorry but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane? Haven't been the same since I expired. Doesn't mean that I plan to retire. And now I have the power to bathe all of you in entertaining fire. Promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane?
Long, long time ago, I had my own little show. Was a beautiful, lovable angel. Shining so bright, left me to fade away. But honey, now the turn is mine.
A devil made from heaven and sent from above. Looks like Henry's got a little day, let's have some fun. We've got lots to do, little errand boy, come to me at club 8. To be the perfect angel, some sin must be done. You taught me what to do and what to say, I couldn't escape. You got to choose the ending of my fate, you played.
Focus on me. But
but only because they'd be jealous that our love is deeper than Edward and Bella's. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, cause you'd be hiding in a second floor apartment, knocking all the stairs down to save your life from the undead. Double barrel shotgun, taking out the slow ones, then you'd see the passion burning in my eye, and I'd keep my head. Then all of your friends, they'd try to kill us, but only because they'd be jealous that our love is deeper than Edward and Bella. Your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, cause I want you. And I tried not to bite and infect you because I respect you too much. If that's why, I'd wait until we got married. Oh, be spent picking off all your friends, and they'd see a love this deep won't stay buried. If I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want, cause I want you.
Ducky, ducky, hee hee. Hey, that's pretty good.
Huh? No one asked you.
I've got myself just a little bit of love that I wanna spend on you. But baby, I'll never get that chance to dance that romance with you. Oh no, cause you're always hitting, kicking, and putting me down. I hope you don't mean what you say, but I keep seeing you sticking around. Like you can't get enough, so I stay. And I wonder how my hand would feel intertwined with yours. As of now though,
what are you doing?
Nothing but closed doors. My girl's a daddy, sin daddy. Just saying hi gets me a punch in the face. And if I should compliment her, she starts to chase.
Hey, that was a direct attack.
Oh no, the wildcat found my hiding place.
Stupid tuna fish, take it back.
So, how am I a tuna fish?
How am I a cat?
well, cats eat fish, you know what I mean?
Go away!
Can we get along? You're so headstrong.
There's no way, go away, not so long.
Just talk to me and you will see.
That's not fair, using flair, you dummy.
I've got myself just a little bit of love that I wanna spend
on not you,
cause baby, I'm afraid you'll say that it's not okay with you. Uh-oh, cause you're always laughing and joking, you look like a clown. But I hope you mean what you say.
I do.
And I wonder what you would think if I let my pride down, let it sink. Could we hold hands, kiss, live our lives in gentle bliss?
I could.
I'm not talking about you. You're not my prince in this. I'm not a daddy, soon daddy. I have a jello heart. I'm not that mean. I'm not blushing. I was rushing and forgot the sunscreen.
Your smile is really cute, though.
You'll never see.
All right, I just wanted to let you know.
Hey!
Yeah?
Are
you okay?
Yeah! Well,
Hey, are you free today?
Why did you want to know?
It's not like I like you, okay?
All right, cool, where do you want to go? We could rent a boat and sail, find a bunny and be eating some juicy kale.
No, that sounds really stupid.
Okay, well how about a classy dinner by candlelight, or scary stories till midnight, so that I can hold you tight
and get tuna flakes on
ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Okay, I think you're a little dense. I really don't like all this talk you have in the present tense. But so listen here, buddy, it's all just a big fantasy you see inside of your head. No! So just say goodbye!
Whatever.
But I can kick your butt even in this dress.
I'm depressed, so let's just go to the park, I guess.
You wouldn't even know what to bring.
Oh, come on, will you just please say yes?
Jeez, fine, Bakatuna. It's not like I'll enjoy it or anything.
Sans? Rat! Wake up!
What is it, dude?
A human has fallen from the surface world!
Really? And you got a bone to pick with him?
No time for puns!
Come on, that was a real rib tickler. Hey!
Enough!
All right, here we go again.
Welcome to the underground!
How was the fall?
If you wanna look around,
give us a call.
We don't see humans often.
We're happy you just dropped in.
I'll be so popular when I show all the monsters what I just brought in.
Hey, Papyrus, mind your manners.
Can it stand? No time for banter.
Excuse my brother, he's a bit eccentric.
You're just lazy and apathetic.
Call me what you want, I got thick skin.
Another bad joke and I'm finished with him. We are monsters, the awfulest kind.
To mess with us takes a lot of spine.
Imbecile, that was very clever.
Thanks, buddy.
You're stuck in the underground.
Thanks to the fall.
Good luck ever getting out.
Prepare to brawl.
You could show mercy to us,
or turn all of us to dust.
Is your heart full of evil,
or full of love?
I, the great Papyrus, challenge you to try getting by us.
Thank you. Temptation.